Alright, so before we get into this video, there is one thing that I think needs to be addressed before everything. I have something to admit about Phil to Diamond. I couldn't take the last, like, 10 to 15 games. I do-cued. I still filled, which you'll see, but, like, I left it way too late, and I just couldn't stand the cesspool that was solo queue at the end of the season. I had to have an ally, and you'll see the difference in mood, I guess. For instance, here's Ross when he was playing solo, trying to grind out the end of the season. Holy Christ, I am losing my mind. And then here's a little bit of a snippet of just the webcam. You can tell with Ross, who is playing with a friend. There's so much better, you have no idea. There's no point in hiding it. There's no point in pretending. It is what it is. I've got a whole other video after we finish off Phil of Diamond, whether or not I get it. Whether or not I get it, that's up for, yeah, who knows. I have a whole other video about what I learned and what I feel like you should do if you actually do want to queue and do want to climb. But until then, nevertheless, this is the second last video of Phil of Diamond Season 10. Coming a little bit late, so it's technically going into preseason, but if you are interested in finding out what happened, enjoy the video.
Right. First of many, Silver. Let's go, baby. You're so talkative, man.
Yeah, no, no.
I don't know, but more so than them, but certainly, like,
just a matter of getting to the fucking late game.
Okay, then. Where'd he go? Sorry, I'm soaking solo XP. Yeah, okay. Say I got the kill as well. I know that looked very bad, but I'm very okay with how that panned out, to be honest.
Doesn't matter much in the grand scope of things.
Thank you. I mean, this is like a bad idea, but like, I can still make it happen though.
Nah, he has no flash.
Vi's going for me, which is great. And you're dead. We definitely overcommitted summoner wise there, but like still. You know, Galio has ulti, he didn't even use it, dude. I'm like, oh, are you kidding me?
300 gold is 300 gold, you know?
Dude, I can't click the ward. The dragon's on top of it.
I know. I tried as well.
Here we go. Absolutely friggin' jabated, dude. I got shoot up again. You send it, brother. Send it. Uh-oh.
Ah, fair enough, I guess.
Man, I was really hoping that my shield would not let you friggin' die, like, immediately, but it did be like that sometimes. I'm raging. Decent. You got TP coming in. Ooh. Galio kind of wilding, but it's fine. It's fine, dude! Alright, she's on it right now. Watch, I steal. I stole it, dude! I stole it!
You actually stole it.
Unreal, dude. One for dragon, dude. Dude, we take those every time, man. One of them actually did the Fury Rage bit, so. Okay. Plus 22? Plus 18? Are you kidding me? My man went full magic resistance flex rooms on into Yasuo mid. I'm pogged right now. I am fully pogged.
Gank in mid again. Surely this time.
It's looking good. It's looking good. Well,
surely.
Yeah, it's looking 50-50. He got it. He win walled the other way, dude. He's freaking pogged. Oh my god. How molding? How molding do you think he is?
Super molded.
Because I came up, I roamed, and I helped. Can I get a well played, Mr.
Someone to
you guys? TY? He says TY, dude. Yeah. Wait, this is going to be a difficult maneuver for me, for sure. Never mind, we're good. I don't have any spammable abilities like that, I'm afraid. Nearly! Alright, okay, I've actually finished my... Alright, what are you up to, dude?
Okay, I've done it.
Just kill her, dude. Okay. No, he's gonna 1v2s!
Okay, I can't kill him. I have nothing. Miss my W.
Yeah, but she got baited in. She got baited in, dude.
True.
Well, that's bad. Just all attack at once! Well, I'm in trouble. My god.
Well, you should probably try helping Jarvan as much as you can, but like, still sort of bebot sometimes.
Well, yeah. That'll just kill him with my tornado, dude. I don't care. He sanded it for me. Yeah, we're in trouble here. Yeah, this is not looking good. I try it like Yasuo literally just dove on me. I don't have my ulti up. This is not looking good, dude. Oh crap, I'm coming. Absolutely molding, dude. Absolutely molding. Beat this, I guess. Oh, he lives this, huh? Oh, and they're TPing in. Yeah, go for the Taric, man. That wind wall is so, like, horrendous. I don't know how we stop him. I actually don't know how we stop him.
I need to get 3 items.
They're just arguing with each other. You get out of there, brother.
Yeah.
Oh. They really ollied for that? Are you kidding me? Yeah, wait for me. Well, yeah, do be kind of desperate, huh?
Akali really needs to start, like, grouping. Otherwise,
but she's not gonna group if Jarvan's arguing with her the entire game. Okay. Like, brother, just go in, man. If it's at 1.2k, just send it, dude. Don't know why Akali would TP that late in the game. Yeah, she's giving up for sure. Ah, glorious. Okay. Kinda baited a little bit there. No worries. I knew I should have gone exhaust. Uh oh. Well, maybe, hold on. We can keep going, dude. Keep going. You can still be CC'd, you punk ass deer. Alright.
Well, that worked out well. I'll try going mid.
Get away from me!
Okay.
He's dead. He keeps on going for me, dude. I'm fuming, dude. Okay. I mean, realistically, it is what it is, right? If he's going to go for me to trade... if he's going to trade a 14-3 Yasuo for a 0-5-10 Janna, like, yeah, sure, dude. Go for it. Honestly, I'll take that fight 100 times. Whatever. I ain't mad. I'm a little bit mad, but still. Really is what it is. She's still fast, huh? Getting kind of goon squad here. So once again, though, pretty worthwhile. Trade jungler for that. If we can not die Yasuo, it'd be pretty pogged as well. Uh-oh. Never mind! Get him! Yasuo! Yasuo, baby! So this is how it ends, huh? This fight's probably the winner, the game winner. Whoever loses this game, this fight is on tilt for the rest of the game. He's good, he's out. He's got no win. Ooh. He's got no nothing. Yeah, I can't keep him alive. I have no idea what the hell the team are doing there. Victor is like, oh yeah, there's an entire stack of minions. You know what I might do? I might just play like right up on them. That was super dumb of Victor there. Like, a game-losingly dumb. Oh, dude, that's sad. That's a minus 18 there. Oh, that's so sad. They're coming. Oh, God, you're deep. I'm dumb. He's a Paul Champer!
Wow. Whose man's is this person?
Is he Smurfing? Oh my god. She keeps on predicting me, dude. Oh man, he's kind of pogged though. Alright, one for one. We take that, man. Okay. I'm losing my mind. I can't escape that goddammy. Woo! I'll take it. I'll take it from here, King.
Send it.
Well, I kind of did, but it actually didn't. Epic. It's annoying that like literally like an AD carry does less damage to a tower than like two people just stacking AP, right? Like, huh? Yeah. It's okay.
Fogging.
I hate trading Herald for freaking Rift, man. I hate it. Just doesn't seem worth. Ever.
Only if their plates are up. Because then at least you can like, say, oh, I got some gold. Like.
I mean, you could have just dodged it, right? You could have just counterplayed that, brother, you know what I mean?
No, obviously.
Oh my good god. Oh, they're coming for me. Dude, they got so much CC, it's like impossible to move, dude. Holy Christ. Yeah, be careful, we got a Malphite like right there. I couldn't even ult either. I didn't think I was in range for it, but yeah, for sure it was. Okay! Oh my god, he even flashed for it, dude. I'll be honest, I don't know how this turned into us getting dragon, but like I'm not complaining, it's just confusing.
I don't think we are.
I don't know, man, I think we got it. Yeah.
Okay.
You dare doubt? He has Oli up again! Are you kidding me? What do you mean? Oh my god, did I still have Flash? I had Flash in both of those situations, but that one I was like, hey, Hecarim I'm Oli down, Malphite Oli down. I don't know. Oh my god, dude. Are you okay? Is he okay? And it's all on me, brother. You need to stop clumping with me, man. That's definitely not me. Dude, their team fight is actually insane. And we keep fighting jungle, dude. It's so rough. Alright, he's just gonna end that one. Okay, trying my best on that one. Anytime you want to take over here, that'll do. 1 for 3. I've seen worse trades. Oh, this ain't looking hot. Dude, I honestly, man, playing friggin' Glacial. Ugh. Just Perma slowing bot lane, Glacial for the Seraphine synergy with her freaking E and everything. Like, ugh. I don't know about a possible thing happening here.
Well, no.
Never mind. Take it back. Support again?
Yep.
This makes our lane a little bit easier. You really do be missing that, huh? What the fuck is going on?
Ah. That's great.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh my fucking god, man. Can I get a fucking break in these games, dude? Jesus wept, man. This shit is fucking pathetic, dude. Just keep running. Oh my life, man. Just run.
Well, I can't. I got to seed.
Tell it off my ass. You can just roll up in lane and literally one shot. Swear to God, man. She's on her own. Oh, the whole gang's here. Where's our boys at? Oh, TFCFK, I see.
That was so cringe, dude. Holy f- I don't think you missed it, to be honest.
I wasn't even recording. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, I need to do well in the next ones, huh? I just played the most intense game of League of Legends of my entire life. I was doing all the right things, hitting all the right notes, all the right places. And I forgot to press record. We won though, which is cool. Real great stuff. I didn't want the assist anyway. I didn't want it. Wonder if I can bait this guy. Hey Babel, are you? Let's see. Oh yeah. You're kidding me. You're kidding me, dude. You're kidding me. I'm being trolled right now, for sure. I've lost so much. The man just says, no problem. I knew I shouldn't chase him. After he got the movement speed on me, it was just f***ing gone. Should've just left him. I'm losing my mind, dude. I cannot auto-attack at all! Holy Christ, I am losing my mind. That was such a rage fight that I just participated in. Man got 3 kills. I got 2 kills from that entire fight. Always doing alright, mid's doing alright. I just keep my head in the game. Keep my head in the game. Goodbye. Amazing. That was really good. Thank God Cassiopeia had actually some brains there. Woo! That was massive. That was humongous. He is smurfing, this guy. He is a smurf. Smurf say. He's probably not. It's just Cassiopeia doing like really well into a team that like I would wager Cassiopeia does pretty well into. But like, still. That's pretty cool. I have a zero, absolutely zero command over this game, but it does look like we are going to win, so I'm not going to. That's pretty rough. Oh my god, he actually got him. Oh my god, he lived. Oh my god, they're going to die. Never went too well. I don't think I let this man live, right? We sent a big message. I'm desperate is what we sent. That was the message that we sent. Alright, dude. Do we be sending it, huh? I'm dead, but Cassiopeia needs to live. Cassiopeia lives, life's good. That's actually a pretty solid team. Dude, she's still sending it. Dude, she doesn't care. What is going on? Oh, they're bringing it back now. Here we go. Jesus Christ. Okay. 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 I appear to have won the lottery on the team draft here. And when I say won the lottery, I mean like, well, actually everybody's doing really well except, well, I don't know. Yeah, everybody's doing well except me. Is that guy Smurf? Let me just check quickly. Hold on. I must know. No, 50% win rate, dude. On Cassiopeia, 49% win rate overall. Do you think they want to do? No. We tried that. Didn't work. GG well played, I guess. Oh, that guy's a Maokai main. He's a Maokai freaking one trick, dude. 107 games played. 60% win rate. Well, up until you came against me, I'm afraid. Okay, counterpick matchup. It's not going so well so far. However, I don't have anything positive to say about this so far. Anyway, we'll keep going. We're in a bad spot here. You know what? Actually, we're not that much in a bad spot. The only issue is that I literally can't farm under tower because like he just does this. Slightly out. Is he a rumble main? I bet he's a rumble main as well. Dirty bastard. Just listen to my mid laner say it's over, open it, and ran it down mid. That's pretty cool. Try to get closer. Tragedy. Easy.
36 LP.
I'm ready to send it.
Charlie, go. Come on, brother. I'll take it.
Jesus.
3 a.m. gaming. Where is my mouse, dude? Holy f- Yeah. Whew, we did it.